What it do, man? It's your boy, Big Boy. And we back with another episode of the Real Trap Stories of Franklin, man. And before we get this episode started, man, y'all already know we want to thank everybody for the love, the support. You know what I'm saying? On the road to 20,000 subs. You know, shit, I need everybody to hit them likes, man. Goddamn, run them views up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed, man. That's all I ask. I don't ask for no money, no nothing. I just ask for subscribers and support. But y'all already know, man, we finna get that episode started. And if you smoke that shit, light that motherfucking shit. And if you drink that shit, pop that shit too. But as y'all can see, man, your boy Franklin got his little Herm shit on today, man. Know what I'm saying? Goddamn, all fresh and shit. But as y'all know though, man, y'all know we had been working on two cars, a 57 Chevy and a goddamn a 92 Cadillac. So what we about to do in this episode, man, we finna literally go and pick up this motherfucking 57 Chevy and go drop it off, man, cause we got a buyer. Excuse me, y'all. And the crazy part, we ain't even finished all the way with the car. Oh, shit, y'all. I definitely got it painted. Hey, y'all. I'm smoking out my old stash. Smoking out of some of that Bubba Kush. Goddamn. This shit's strong as fuck, y'all. But, we didn't even get to finish the 57 Chevy, man. The people want it like it is. You know what I'm saying? We painted it, put some D's on it just to see how it look. But they want it just like it is. Damn, y'all. My bad. All right, we should have gone ahead and head on out that way, man. Go ahead and pick up that 57 so we can drop it off. Once we get that dropped off, man, we're going to go pick up the Cadillac. We're probably going to catch the cab. Go pick up the Cadillac. Just being honest, yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. Man, that much traffic out this morning. Yeah, y'all, this shit, him blowing like a motherfucker. I ain't smoked none of this shit in a minute. I had a still had a few zips of this shit, y'all. Yeah, and I still be having some shit, man. Like, if I really like some shit, man, I always put some of that in. Where I can go and, you know, probably roll up a few packs of blunts. Smoke that right there for a day or two. Damn, man, I just went past the turn. God, man, we be getting to talking and goddamn smoking. But, yeah, we got updates too, man, for the server too. We just got a few more kinks to work out, man, and we're gonna be opening up for the public, man. Goddamn, for the testing. But like for the testing, it's just to make sure that everybody can come in and shit can work. Cause I don't want to launch nothing, y'all, and then I got to close that bitch down the next few days. Like I want that shit to be running right, man. Like it been taking me a while to get this shit together, man. So this shit gonna be perfection. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, like, it's gonna be always new shit coming. I got a few people I can reach out to get, like, the jewelry and shit. So, like, if y'all want custom jewelry and shit, but, like, I don't see a few people that got some nice shit. Like, for real, for real. Well, that's definitely when we do the custom. That way y'all can get what y'all want, like for y'all games and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? And what I'm gonna do, man, I'm gonna try to work something out with one of the people that I was talking to. Like if he do all the change for the game, cause like his shit look good, y'all. I ain't even gonna lie. But see what kind of deal he'll do me if he was to do all the change in the game just for me. You know what I'm saying? For our games that's in our city. But That's some shit I was thinking about, like reaching out to him and see what he'll do. Like he'll just be our, you know, developer on just on that part. And if you already got your own gang chain or whatever, you know what I'm saying, we'll definitely put it in the game. Because we're definitely going to have Icebox in the game. Yeah, we got to get over here and park. Hope y'all like the color that's on him, man. Yeah, because the guy that gonna get him, man, he gonna go and finish up. He wanna do the interior a different type of way. Y'all see him, man. See how she came out, man. She came out pretty good, though, y'all. May I say? Man, what the fuck? Oh, shit, y'all. Yeah, we did that. I'm going to tell y'all how I know we did that. Man, I wonder why that shit sound like that. But I'm going to tell y'all how I know we did that. Goddamn, I hit that shit before I closed. Thought I was tripping for a minute, though. I ain't even going to flex. Y'all. Man, y'all seen this shit, man? Y'all, it be him nice as fuck back here. Shit, man, we slick. Don't want to get rid of this motherfucker. Yeah, y'all, we're going to be doing some wild ass shit in the server, though. Like on God. Like these old school like this right here. Man, we definitely better bring these bitches out. And I don't see some motherfucker doing them bitches. Like with wide body kits on them bitches and everything. Yeah, we gotta go. Get to the dude house up here. Yeah, y'all, I'm tripping. We right up in here somewhere. This shit here gonna be lit in a server. Not only, man, we got hella guns, man. Like I told you, man, dude, he was in the military, man. Like he was really in the military. But he loved guns, man. And like, y'all all bullshit, man. I feel like, man, we should have like a little like. Some mercenaries, like not no goddamn no army, no shit like that, but we should have like a mercenary team in the city, like for people who actually wanna, like they gonna have to be a cop, go through all that shit though, you know what I'm saying, like to even be able to, you know what I'm saying, get that option. Man, I'm driving crazy as fuck. Just a spot where I had marked. Now this is where the dude live. Yeah, we're gonna go and get us some gas. Sitting on here tripping like a motherfucker. That bitch popped right off, y'all. Gas in that corner, man. Yeah, we didn't even get a chance to do what we wanted to do to it, man. Yeah, but we just came up out there bit though. Just came up like 30 bands out there, bit though. So that's the good part. But we basically spent it back in the Cadillac. But like, we just got the Cadillac dead. Yeah, we couldn't even turn all the way. Man, him watching that car be delivered to him. Y'all see, he got a little Porsche thing up here. Hey, man. He got a little money.
Fucking pussy. You're a fucking prick.
Yeah, we finna beat this nigga ass. He talking shit about her hitting the car. Asshole. Fuck wrong with you, nigga? Bitch ass, man.
How you sit out there standing outside that man high while I'm delivering his motherfucking car, nigga? You worry about the wrong motherfucking thing, nigga. Should have kept walking, bitch. Y'all see how the interior got some red in it and shit like that, so they gonna take care of that though.
Came up on that bitch. Yeah, we had to take the Cadillac to this other shop, man, so we can get it painted, man. We did everything else ourselves though, for the body work and shit. Yeah, let's go straight up here and get some gas, get some diesel. Yeah, I see we dragging the trailer up. This is wild shit right here. For to take this truck back to the crib, to the beach house. We're gonna park this truck on the beach, man, cause we probably gonna be chilling at the beach house, man. Yeah, my bad. But we wanna drive the Cadillac back. So we definitely wanna Hey y'all, I'm sorry for being quiet, man. I'm high as fuck.
Man, hey, look the fuck out.
I ain't even know that shit was gonna get me that high, y'all. I ain't smoked that shit in a while. And that's some of that bubble kush. Yeah. I'm tripping, y'all. We gotta take some work out there to old girl too.
Hey, you're still alive.
Damn. So we gotta go. For steal that Porsche over here. Steal these people, bro. It is what it is, y'all. This little motherfucker drive good too. I think this is the only spot that got some work. The other shit just got money. done sat here in the bar at the neighborhood, man. Y'all know Big Frank fucking the neighbor right there, man. So, you know, she let him borrow the car, man. We're gonna get it dropped back out to her. We're gonna get it delivered back to her. Clean and everything. Franklin trying to drive that bitch. Definitely need to hit the gas station right here, y'all. Yeah, we might have to catch it. Goddamn, grab us a little Porsche or something, man. There's a gas up and clean, wiped it off a little bit. Yeah, I don't know how I remember that we ain't take that girl no, that we had to take that girl to work. But I'm glad I remember. Hopefully y'all love the Cadillac though, man. Y'all gonna see it in the thumbnail anyway, so. Shit, yeah, y'all. We're gonna take her about 10,000 weed. We're just gonna take her some shit on the weed and the crack. Yeah. Let's see what we got. We got $3,500 on the crack, $10,000 on the weed, man. Hello, Dr. Man, what the fuck? When the fuck did we lock this shit? Excuse me, y'all. Y'all, they would've got them little shit be starting at right down here. Nah, that bitch slow. Should've started on them challenges. Nice.
Franklin got down. Whipping his little slow ass car.
Yeah, I definitely thought they'd be able to faster than they did though. I ain't even gonna lie. Definitely ain't gonna lie. I definitely thought they'd be able to faster.
Well, y'all know what though? It ain't even tuned up. Forget what? We got a good little way to go. Look, we gonna do. Just go. God damn. Yeah, we could go down here and turn around. Let's see how fast the bitch go now. And they how fast this bitch supposed to go. They be riding now.
Gonna leave her car right there and get somebody to get it delivered to her. Car probably ain't never been drove like that. Man, I hope y'all love that day. See that bitch on goddamn 30s, boy. Y'all, do y'all see this motherfucker, man? Do y'all see this motherfucker, man? Panoramic roof, man. Broham.
see this shit, man. Got the wood grain steering wheel in this bitch. Y'all see this motherfucker, man. And y'all get what? See this shit, man. LS swap in the Fleetwood, man. LS swap in the Fleetwood, man. Put anything in the trunk, man. Bodies, boxes, shit. Yeah, so they be running, y'all. Just know they be running. Y'all holla at Flex, holla at Stuntman Flex, man. Y'all need to get grab them right here up off of them. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I'm loving this bitch though, for real, for real. And y'all can love it too. Nah, that bitch here heat though, for real, for real. Straight pressure. Y'all definitely grab this one right here, man, from the people, bro. Y'all gonna love this one. Go ahead and go take that work over here too to that girl. And y'all know that y'all hit it being supercharged, man. Yeah, but y'all definitely fucked it, man. I'm loving this bitch. And like I ain't even gonna lie to you, y'all. It ain't really shit that I change about this bitch. Feet on that bitch hard as fuck. Like, for real, for real. Man, y'all look how these bitches walk. Y'all, them bitches crawl. Like, for real, for real. Y'all seen Big Frank goddamn take that bitch from goddamn a hoop there, nigga. Y'all, and the bitch sound good just like it is, too. I started to change the sound on it, but for what? They got a good exhaust system on it, so it ain't loud. You can hear the supercharger. The LS swap, man, we're gonna tune that bitch a little bit. We definitely gotta tune that bitch. Yeah, come on over here.
Cocksucker! Blow it out your ass!
Yeah, this bitch here so fucking hard, man. God damn! Yeah, Go ahead and get your money, Miss Lady.
How's life?
Oh, yeah. Man, go work, man. Yeah, y'all, that be him. That be him, yeah. Wash him. Y'all, I'm sorry, man. I can't stop saying it, man. It be hard as fuck. Hey. Wow. Real, for real. Y'all, Big Frank, goddamn. Boy, look at him. That nigga came up on the gym right here. Now, I ain't even gonna lie to you. I think I'm gonna be putting an order in soon though for El Camino. As soon as I get done with this server, man, I want me El Camino, an SS El Camino. Y'all will see what I'm talking about. Y'all, this bitch, man, bro showed out on this bitch, like, for real, for real. Y'all wanna know something crazy, man? It be heat. That's all I can tell y'all, it be heat. Got a 92 Fleetwood, nigga. On 30s, nigga. Skating around this motherfucker, man. Yeah, we're gonna have to make her a little faster, though. This nigga Franklin, man, like, what the fuck, bro? Yeah, I'm finna trap him. Franklin got to get that rush, man. We had that rush in a while. Yeah, we're just gonna take over a brick. Almost three bricks, got a little over three, little over on two brick. Yeah, let's see how this shit gonna jump, y'all. Car wash in too. Let somebody be able to own a car wash. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. Whatever I can afford to own, that's what I'm owning. Get it though. That car gets me wet. How you doing? Can we get us some motherfucking money? Pass on by.
Thanks.
Oh yeah. Already. Y'all, Big Frank, they're trying to get the rush back, y'all. Shit. 1 ounce. Gonna go get that. Gonna leave the car right there.
Hey, Jerry, why is my portfolio such a mess? Oh, you trying to fill me up?
Y'all, we roll past
the police. Yeah, this shit is strong though. I ain't even gonna lie, man. I can't even not choke. And I like that shit.
Some other time, baby. This ride is a little small.
That boy.
Oh, you think you the shit, huh?
Ass white.
Yeah, yeah, I think we're gonna buy the car wash over here. We're gonna put a deal over here. At the car wash.
Oh, just on my way to my man's house. I'm gonna
surprise him. Just cause we know we can make some money over this bitch. Get them down and sit home.
What's shaking?
She ain't that much. Oh, yeah. Y'all, we ain't gonna take nothing up. We just gonna stand in there one spot. Mike Ryan and shit, man. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck going on with the police, though. The reason why they... Well, they were shooting at me, so... But we ain't getting no stars, though. Now we can get us some money, y'all. Sell good in the hood, y'all.
Holy Jesus.
And I got that clean.
Hey, what's up with you?
Got that
hey,
clean.
Honey.
Oh, shit.
These folks done lost. I'm a positive sister. I'm about peace.
Y'all hear? Hey, look, it's all like that with Frank at that bit for real. Got that clean. Hey.
I'm
turning that down. Damn, ain't nobody walking up yet. Man, we don't put all kind of stink on this shit over here. Yeah, man, they don't want to fuck with Big Frank over here. They calling, man, but they ain't pulling up. Damn, man, we don't miss like about 20 grand. Damn, still nothing, y'all. Like, people hit a nigga up. But they ain't just walking up. You gotta get that shit right. Like that bit, man, it dirty now. Waiting on a nigga to get here so he can wash it, man. Yeah, yeah, I think that Franklin new favorite car, man. I think nigga that like all bullshit, man. That bitch ride so good. They be here stupid. That's it right there, y'all. But yeah, man. Sorry to go on here to end the video though, man. Cause I'm high as fuck. Big Franklin can't even trap. Goddamn, then he got the clean ass Cadillac though, for real, for real. But yeah, man, we're gonna go on here to end this video, man. Don't y'all forget to hit that like button.
Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Y'all help me run these motherfucking views up, man. And it's your boy Big Boy, and I'm out.